由达伦·史塔主创的影集《欲望城市》成功地描写了纽约都会女子的爱情生活。
I'm Emily, your new neighbor.
Enchanté.
这一回，她把场景搬到花都巴黎，让单身的艾米丽体验完全不同的异国生活。
What it's like to sort of like move to another country, have a, you know, have an experience outside of your comfort zone. I'm so happy you love Sex in the City, and I think that hopefully this is a show that people are going to love just as much.
由小奥黛丽·赫本之称的莉莉·柯林斯充满自信与魅力，是饰演艾米丽的最佳选择。
I think I'm optimistic and passionate, and I love work, and she loves to work. Emily taught me a lot about how to kind of pivot in times where things don't go your way or unexpected things come up.
It's a beautiful day in Paris.
You, bold woman, unafraid to take on the world.
面对法国拍片时的文化差异，莉莉·柯林斯表示自己其实早就已经准备好了。
I grew up speaking French in school, and I was pretty fluent in it. I didn't have as much of a culture shock. I think it was more, every day I was just shocked that I got to be there. So it was more just like being so like in awe of my surroundings, that I had forgot that I was filming.
展现时尚文化的新女性艾米丽在巴黎要再度引导话题与潮流。东新闻殷宏文在好莱坞的采访报道。